The Heisman Trophy, it represents the pinnacle of college football. Of the more than 5 million men who have played this sport, only 80 have known the pride of lifting this trophy. One more will have that out-of-body experience within the next hour.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming now.
Would you like to be able to say you've run for 1,000 yards, or does that mean you're running too much?
It'll be all right, you know, if I say I ran for 1,000 yards, but I really want to throw for over 2,000 yards.
Oh, you're going to throw for more than 2,000 yards.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But that's what I'm saying. That's why I had to get in that playbook instead of running all the time. People like, okay, this running team that they focus on, so now I can show them I can throw. So now they don't know what's going to happen.
We're unstoppable. Every spotlight, every sound bite. Everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming now. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want.
The winner is Lamar Jackson of University of Louisville.
Throughout the process, there was one school who stood by my side. And that place I fell in love with immediately. And that's the University of Louisville. To our fans back at home, this one for you guys. Go Cards!